Your art, much like Hunter's writing, has an incredibly powerful voice, but I'm curious which artists inspired you to find that voice. I mean, you do talk about some of the classic paint.
George Grosz was one of my favourites, and Hogarth up to a point. I've even done Hogarth Schmogarth, a series called that, you know, using his, you know, Beer Street. And the difference between Beer Street, the jolliness of Beer Street, and Gin Lane, oh, they were the difference between the two, where the wife is the mother with her baby, the baby falling over the steps, you know, and things like that. The sort of terror of that was, I made that quite distinctly vicious, and the Beer Street one as jolly as I possibly could make it, you know. So it was just follow. You're telling stories in limited spaces, in a way, you know. Well, it can be quite a big... My pages got bigger and bigger until they got to be the imperial size, the old imperial size, which now is A1. And that's the size I draw on. Whatever the drawing is, whatever it is, it doesn't matter if it's going to be a little thing or a bit of writing on the page. I use A1 and that's it. I don't cut it in half, or it's pointless. I mean, I'm just using paper, you know. A waster. That's what I am. A waster.